This creature was found 1,800 feet deep in the ocean. It's called a basket star. This extraordinary invertebrate has a mass of twisting and turning arms that can measure a meter long. Each branch has tiny, sharp hooks, allowing the creature to capture prey. It feasts mainly on zooplankton. Basket stars are able to grow their limbs back if they are broken or chopped off by predators. An ability as freakish as it is amazing.